What's the biggest sacrifice you made as a player? So when I left school when I was 16, I never spoke to any of my friends from school.
Wow.
Ever again.
Wow.
Wait, a bad decision, really. I look back now, it's terrible, but I tell you something, I got it in my head that
Is that a sacrifice or like you just being a prick?
I just thought, if I don't put everything into this, right, I'll regret it. Literally got to just focus completely. I never went out, never did anything for 4 years. It was literally a boom.